1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Alright, you gonna do it?
What am I doing?
Intro?
I don't even have a controller.
There you go.
Do I need the controller?
Yeah, if you're gonna play.
What kind of intro do you want me to do?
I don't know, just like, hello everybody.
Hello everybody! It's been a while since I've seen you. Who all has played since I've played? Chris?
You.
Huh?
You.
No.
Go back up.
Huh? Go back up. But Chris.
Out the front door.
You and Chris played. Oh, I don't want to go out the front door. I was going to look around the house a little bit.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's kind of got a Hannibal look in his house. It's very classic.
A little bit. I like it a lot. It's better than the Trevor's trailer park.
So have you talked to all our beautiful patrons about Hannibal?
No, I don't want to discuss it. Real upset about things.
We can't say anything because we don't want to create any spoilers. I know.
Yeah.
I mean, if they're keeping up with Hannibal, then they already know that the series ended.
Yeah.
You know, so
series ended.
So we won't say anything about
unless they get picked up again.
Unless they get picked up, which we're almost willing to pray that they do.
Yep. I'm willing to get 18 different jobs and work them all so I can fund it.
So you could fund it yourself.
Yeah.
Well, that sounds excellent. That sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, I just don't have...
You don't have 18 different
the
jobs?
The time to be able to do, different jobs a day.
I think they should have like a Kickstarter or a GoFundMe
whatever
they need.
I know. I think it could
get
funded.
Some kind of petition. So yeah. we won't give any spoilers, but it is fair to say that we all cried.
Well, me and you cried.
Because it ended. Because the show ended.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm loving this fireplace.
You can also drink and get high, so there's that.
What?
And I think you can look through the telescope.
You can literally do some of this stuff?
Yeah, you can, like, press that.
Press what?
Huh?
What did you press? Okay.
And so you're going to get high.
What?
Yep.
Is it going to affect my performance?
Yeah. Yeah, it totally is.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
No wonder everybody loses their mind over this game. This
is
ridiculous.
No, it's great. It's great. Don't worry about it.
It's great. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's one thing to be shooting.
This is now your life.
I'm all blurry.
You're all blurry.
And not moving very well.
Yeah, you can also drink.
How do I do that?
You're going to take more bong hit? Oops. Press B.
No. B?
Yeah. So you're going to take another rip off the bong?
No. I won't.
Oh, to drink?
Yeah, can I pick up that whiskey bottle?
No. Go into the kitchen.
How about this wine right here?
No, go in the kitchen.
You sure? Whoa.
Yep, don't worry about it. Well, you're high. You're levitating. Don't worry about it.
Where's the kitchen?
Yeah, over that way. Down the room. Turn key.
So I lost my buzz.
Over
apparently.
Here. Yeah, like you get wine over. Not that one.
I don't know.
Yeah, over there. Next to the health pack.
Next to where?
Health pack. Just that over there. See it? That's a health pack.
Oh, okay. Cool.
If you're injured.
So if I was injured,
yeah.
I could come back to the house.
Yeah.
Get the health.
Or go to sleep.
What's all this? What's all this on the floor?
Don't worry about that. Just walk to the wine bottle.
I'm curious. I'm a curious person. All right.
So, you can... What are you doing? No, press B.
Okay.
Press B.
Yep.
And then press that.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Not up.
Wow.
Yeah.
And
so,
just pour a glass
of
water?
You can... If you pour one, you'll be all right.
Yeah.
But, like, there's a point where you just get so drunk that the game won't let you drink anymore.
What?
Yeah, and it really fucks you up, like, stumbling and shit.
Really?
Yeah. It's real hard to control. You're just going to do it?
No.
Is that
I was just going to drink two, right? I mean, two's not bad, huh?
Well, I mean, he's barely feeling that. I mean, it had to be real high-proof wine.
Yeah.
How high-proof can wine be?
I don't know anything about alcohol at all. This is...
I have no idea about wine.
I mean, this is like a real experience for me.
This virtual experience is the realest one.
Do you remember, where were we at that you kept drinking my margaritas?
Was it margaritas?
Wasn't it margaritas?
Oh, see, now you're getting drunk.
Wow. Okay. All right.
Yep. All right. So now walk around.
So it's really just...
There you go.
Hey, can I get on the computer?
Yep.
Man, wow, this is weird.
So,
are you serious?
Where are you gonna drunk Google?
I can drunk Google?
No, there's only certain things you can do.
Oh my gosh! So let's see.
You can type in whatever you want. Have fun with that.
And
probably D-pad.
D-pad. Where's
this?
Oh, this right here. So does this like connect to anything at all?
No, it's nothing. I don't think it won't this do go. Yeah, it's only...
So, like, if I was vain enough to do what I was about to do,
you're going
to
Google yourself?
Yeah. And there wouldn't be anything?
I don't think anything will come
up. Are you sure?
I've never used it. Go for it.
Let's see what happens. This is pretty sweet.
Vain enough. I don't remember. Were we somewhere in Texas or some bullshit? Were we in Austin?
I really don't remember.
I think it was like at American Atheist Conference, wasn't it?
Was it? I don't know, man. Bunch of young...
Just a college? I don't know.
Bunch of young folks. Is this my return?
Yeah.
Sorry, no matches.
Yeah. You're not important in GTA.
Imagine that.
Yeah, so you got to go to this X to get out of here.
Wow.
But yeah, like, I had to keep drinking your drinks because you don't like to... Where are you?
And you kept, like, pouring it into other people's drinks, too.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I got everybody drunk that night.
Yep. That was very nice of you. Hey, can I turn on this?
No.
Dude.
Go outside.
I thought this place was, like, completely interactive. Am I like, a music star or something?
No.
Oh, this is all decorations?
Yeah.
So, have I ended up with this awesome of a place just by doing drugs and crime?
Yeah.
I'm not legitimate in any way whatsoever?
Well, so I've already beaten the game. You're going to walk out and beat the shit out of the car?
I'm drunk!
You're not drunk anymore.
I just asked the car, where's the wine?
No.
And
so,
which one?
What, X? Press B. Because you keep fucking bringing your cell phone up.
Hey, I got an addiction.
No, it's Y. My bad. Just hold Y.
Just everybody hold rewind y. this and...
I said it's Y. It could be X. Like, don't mess with me. They might not even hear shit. I'll edit it out if I'm wrong.
No, you won't edit it out.
I'll do what I want.
You're comfortable with not getting some things right.
Am I though?
Aren't you?
Yeah, I'm alright. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, I mean, who cares?
There's
like 3 people watching.
Wow. You already killed this character.
No, I didn't kill the character. You know what?
But yeah, so...
Can I go this way?
Yeah, fuck it. dude, no. I literally just mountain climb in this game now. Like, I've beaten it, and if I'm not playing multiplayer, I mountain climb.
Oh, wow. Okay. But now I'm going the wrong direction.
Why?
I'm trying to go down the hill, not up the hill.
You can go that way, and then it turns into this over here. Yeah, press down on the D-pad twice. One more time. No, down.
I am pressing down.
No, stop.
That is down. See, just because it doesn't work out, doesn't mean I did it wrong. That's what's important. That's an important lesson for everybody to learn in life. Just because it didn't work out, doesn't mean that I'm wrong.
Yeah.
Right?
Hello. No, it's probably because you're wrong.
No. So check this out.
Because it makes the map bigger. I guess that might be an online thing. I don't know.
I didn't tell you something.
What?
Now you and I'm only gonna tell you this if you promise to like filter your reactions.
Filter? Wait, in which way? I haven't slept in like 24 hours.
I know, but still, yeah.
My filter is like real fucking thin.
I know, but
I need a filter though? Like I can't cuss at it, or I can't. Like,
yeah, cuss and be overly vehement.
Sensitive. Oh, vehement. Jesus. Okay. All right. What
can you handle it?
Probably not. Let's do this.
So, I'm not going to name the person because...
Can I name the person?
No.
Am I going to know the person?
Yeah, with a little bit of description. Anyway...
I'm just going to mouth the name when I think I know it.
Okay.
I'm going to go, ooh, and then we'll see.
Yeah. So anyway, a relative...
Yep.
Of ours,
yeah,
but more
by
so
by blood mine. Relative. Like Chris is a relative, but he's not blood friend. And he's not.
Well, he's not even a relative by paperwork. We could adopt him.
We could.
How crazy is he about his last name?
I don't know. Well, I mean, he doesn't have to change his last name, does he?
Dude, he doesn't have to change it, but I mean, part of the adoption would be changing it.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought you could keep your
last.
Well, you
could probably do anything you want. You probably.
I thought it was like
name,
a maiden
you
name
put
kind
into
of thing.
Binary if you want. I'm just saying, you know, normally, and
you have ones and zeros. Can you have numbers in your name?
I'm sure you could, if the judge allows it.
The judge
has to be like whatever.
All right, keep going.
So a relative, their house.
Wait, can you?
Huh?
He's 24.
Yeah.
Is there an age limit to adoption?
I don't think so.
You can adopt a full grown fucking person.
I think so. Why couldn't you?
I don't know. It just seems weird.
I mean, because what you're doing is, what you're doing is you're just making a legal relationship.
Okay.
So what if, you know, I mean, that might,
what
wow.
What the fuck have you done? You've literally
I have screwed the pooch
stuck
on
stuck the fucking car. Good job. that was awesome. I'm almost proud.
You should be impressed. But now I can't change
that
my part of you.
Just dead. Just hold Y. Or press Y. Oh, it had to teleport you the fuck out of the car.
Hey, when I do it right. So
yeah,
this RX relative
guy just walk around
that has been critical of us at different times.
All right. In which way?
Over religion.
Okay.
Their house was hit by lightning. And the attic caught on fire.
I don't know.
I know you don't know any of this.
Okay.
This is brand new.
Brand new. Happened today?
Happened a couple of days ago.
Yeah.
And then the fire department came with, you know, a lot of water.
Yeah.
And all the sheetrock fell in. And so now they're having to live, you know, in a temporary housing somewhere.
Yeah.
But my thought was, could you imagine if that happened to us? What would be said?
Oh, yeah. I mean...
Yeah. I mean, it would be...
Where the fuck are you going?
I'm going over here to this crane. I'm going to climb up this crane.
Okay. I thought you were
that
just
makes
gonna
sense,
go
right?
in the corner. Yeah, but for what reason are you going to crane it?
Why am I going to go to the crane?
Yeah.
Well, see if I can climb up it. Can I climb up the crane?
Yeah.
And look around?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know where I'm at, so I need to try to get some direction.
Well, I mean, there's a map.
Can I call somebody to come pick me up? Since
yeah, you can
know.
Call a taxi.
I can call a taxi, and will it come to the crane?
You might have to go and meet it by the road.
Man, you know, taxis are weird to me. I don't know why. Even though I have called them, and I'm paying them, I'm like real nervous.
Feel
about,
like obligated, like you're gonna talk to them.
Well, no, not just obligated to talk to them, but I feel like I need to hurry.
No, keep going
for
way.
their sake.
Well, yeah, you I know? Mean they make money off the time.
I know, but you know, probably all of that's calculated in there.
Like how long they had to fucking wait for your ass to get your hair dry?
No. I wouldn't call them if I wasn't ready yet. You're gonna make people think I suck.
Well, you know.
Do I have to? Nope.
Fuck.
Sorry.
Wait. How related to you? So related to you, not me. What?
No. Related to both of us.
Okay, but not related to mom.
No.
Okay.
Which so would only you know,
be
with
me.
All the details we're given, why would we not even call a name? That's
I
ridiculous.
Know.
I mean, how many relatives did we have get hit by lightning last weekend?
Yeah, I don't
like,
know
well,
of any.
We don't know
I don't
for
fucking...
sure. We don't know for sure that, you know. I could have been talking about somebody else. I could have been.
I don't know how much further up you can go.
What are the clues? Let's see.
Just X.
Related
like,
to you.
X. No, not yet. You're going to fucking, you're dead.
Ah! You said X.
I know, but then I fucking had a string of 6 seconds there going, not yet, and then you press it.
I know, because like, as soon as you tell me not to do it, I'm like, that must be the very thing to do.
Yeah, fucking.
So, I was about to open the door and get in there?
No, you're going to climb up and then climb up again and to be actually on the rail.
Be on
the
very,
very crane part.
Golly, I missed that.
Well, you know, it doesn't matter. You can get some in the city and shit's better. All right, sweet. You're coming out of this hospital? Real fucked up. And I think poor.
Can I just walk
$5,000 poor.
That cost me $5,000?
$5,000 hospital bill.
Thanks, Obama.
Well, good thing he has $20
million. Where? Where's his $20
million? In the bank.
Well, why does it say a negative $5,000 then?
Well, no, above it was
just a charge.
$20
million. Oh, I didn't
grand.
See it.
There's a fucking
I'm too busy
jet
concentrating. How do I run?
Tap A constantly.
Oh, that's right.
You gotta tap it constantly.
Oh, you can't just say, this is what I want to do.
No, you gotta just
that's
fucking
crazy.
Do it.
That's crazy. Why?
I don't know. That's the only way that fat people burn calories in video games.
Is just having to tap over
just
and over.
Either that
you know
or...
What I,
actually, a guy off Rooster Teeth, Bernie Burns, he
calculated.
Only plays... Huh?
He calculated how much.
No, he only plays games while on the treadmill. So, like...
He's already skinny, though, isn't he?
He was bigger.
Really?
Yeah, he's lost a lot of weight.
Dude, we should have a treadmill.
We have a treadmill.
We should play a game on a treadmill.
You can. I hate that treadmill. But just go get in that golf cart. Go get in the... Cart. Turn. There. Right there. See
I see, yeah.
But, yeah, like, he's, you know, in Skyrim or whatever, he put in, like 70 miles of walking and bullshit.
What?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so he doesn't calculate it by hours anymore. He calculates by miles.
How long he plays is now by miles.
Yeah.
That's awesome, dude. Yeah. Why do I have this view? I don't want this view.
Well, it helped you travel to another vehicle.
This is awesome.
So, was it Grace?
No.
Fuck.
Hey, stop calling names.
Well, I was hoping.
She's dead.
Is Grace dead?
You didn't know Aunt Grace is dead?
Aunt Grace died?
Paul.
Really? She's dead? Where is she buried?
You knew Aunt Grace died.
I really didn't know Aunt Grace died.
Dude, you did. When did she die? We talked about it. It's been months. It's been months and months ago. This is the fastest golf cart I've ever seen.
It's real fast. Why were we not... Awesome.
What's happening?
Have fun in first person.
Wow. Okay, thank you. Somehow this got worse.
Why weren't we invited to her funeral?
We're never invited to anybody's anything anymore. Reunions, funerals, whatever.
Well, who the fuck was it? Mouth it to me. Who was it? Really?
Yeah.
That's kind of sad.
You think it's sad? How am I wrecking? Why am I wrecking?
I don't know. It's a golf fucking cart. What do you expect? I don't know.
I know. It is sad, isn't it?
Oh,
I know. See?
Only because, they're kids and shit.
I know, because we feel sorry for folks. Yeah, but I can't help but think.
Oh, yeah, it would be fucking. It's God shit that he waited 5 years. Oh, you're in the fucking river. Yeah, he waited 5 years to fucking do anything.
Am I going
to
drown?
Huh? Yeah, just press Y to get out of the fucking vehicle.
Man, I got to swim.
Yeah, you got to tap A and look, go up. There you go. Good job.
Man.
Do you want to get our first person?
No, I'm okay. I know how to do it, right?
You're stupid.
I'm not stupid!
Alright, whatever. You might want to go the other way.
Why?
Because that's just a fucking island. Oh. There's nothing there.
How'd you know?
Yeah, the map told me.
The map speaks to you?
Yeah, it does.
Hey, why is there a helicopter?
We don't fucking worry about it.
I'm horrified by it.
Don't worry about it. It's just a police helicopter.
I'm a black man with a wetsuit. With a police helicopter.
And that should not be confused with a wetsuit.
No, it's not a wetsuit.
It's a wetsuit.
That's right.
Yeah. Dude, just think, those fucking dress shoes. Is he wearing dress shoes? Can you look?
I'm sure he is.
Yeah. Fucking, dude, you know that's now just the worst fucking thing is those dress socks.
It'd be dress socks
and dress shoes.
Can I stop this vehicle?
Just walk in front of it. No, it turned off. It fucking hates you.
Man. Can I open up that fire hydrant? Take a bath?
No, you can hit it with a car, I think.
And that'll burst it open?
Yeah.
How cool! Dude, this is freaking awesome.
Just climb in that tractor.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
How does the tractor drive?
Have
you rode a tractor?
It's real slow.
It's real slow. That's probably what I need. When's the last time you were on a tractor? Years?
Last Halloween? When are we going to Pop on Granny?
What'd you do? Did you drive the...
I drove their tractor.
Why?
To set up lights. I had to drive the tractor while Mark was on the front so I could pick him up with a boom into the trees to set lights.
Wow. Set lights for just being able to see around.
Yeah, for little picnic things.
They don't do Christmas lights.
No, that's what I think was Halloween, because we had... Yeah, it had to be Halloween. I was still wearing, long sleeve shirts.
I thought you were going to say a dress.
No, that's only for Easter.
I got you.
Yeah.
Why aren't the tires not moving on the tractor?
They are moving. You can see they're moving a little bit.
I see.
The tread is so...
Awesome.
Awesome, yeah. See, you can see it, and then...
That looks like that'd be fun.
That truck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
God. This is awesome. So, I mean, how big is this map?
Real fucking big.
Look at all those satellite dishes. This is the kind of place you'd like to live, where there's three people.
Yeah, if it has a real good internet.
Well, look at those big old satellite dishes.
That doesn't mean shit.
Paul...
What?
You don't know. You ain't never been around that size satellite dish.
Doesn't matter. Satellite is not going to be as good.
So you want to stay in the 19th century and have everything hard.
The 19th century?
have everything hardwired.
Yeah, everything in my room's hardwired.
Yeah.
Except for my phone.
Yeah,
but that's it. The fuck is happening?
Man, what the hell is that? Who's getting in the middle of it? Is that cops?
Yeah, just ram that fucker.
This one?
Yeah. Alright.
That get everybody's attention?
No.
They're in the middle of a shootout.
You have a star knife. You're gonna be killed by the police. And yeah, remember that random fucker.
What? Could you imagine? They're just like at this shootout, and all of a sudden, some crazy person.
Fucker with a tractor comes
just,
around.
Just shows up and starts. Now they're shooting at me?
Yeah.
How did I become the center of attention?
Well, because you fucking drove them that shit with a tractor.
Well, they're easily distracted.
Yeah, they really are.
They should have stayed on point.
Well, I mean, on one star, they killed you. Like, that's like a misdemeanor.
On they shot star, you. They shot me over a misdemeanor?
Over like a misdemeanor.
Well, I did run over a cop. Maybe it wasn't time for it to... You look exhausted.
I'm real fucked up.
Why aren't you saying funny things? You should be saying funny stuff since you're so tired.
That's... I try not to do that on purpose.
So they killed
Same
me.
Same fucking hospital. You've cost me $10,000.
Is this your character?
This is one of my three. Well
check this
four.
Out. Isn't that weird? Look, there's the county sheriff's office.
Yeah, it's the same place as the hospital.
Can I go in?
No.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Can I rob his mailbox?
No.
Can I sit on that bench?
No.
Can I climb a flagpole?
No.
Can I play a saxophone?
No.
Can I shoot a bird?
Yes.
With my hand?
Gun?
No, I meant finger.
No.
I can get drunk, but I can't flip somebody off?
You can flip somebody off.
Can I get a tattoo?
Yes.
Can I?
Yeah, like literally turn left.
Turn left? No, wait, what is this?
That's a fucking...
Hey, gone. Dude.
It's what it is.
Hey.
No, they don't care about you.
They don't care nothing about me.
They don't give a fuck. You can climb on that train.
I can climb on this train over here?
No. The one to your left.
What do you want me to do? I need direction.
Train.
I can't catch up with that dang train.
No, you don't have a vehicle.
But you said turn left. Where am I
going? Oh, the tattoo shop. You said, can I get a
Where's
tattoo?
Where's the tattoo shop?
Huh?
How do you remember where there's a tattoo
it's
shop?
It's a fucking map.
But it don't show tattoos.
That's what that is right there.
Are you serious? I just said tattoo and that came up?
No.
Is it listening to me?
It's not.
Is it reading my mind?
No. Are you going to punch this person?
Hell yeah. Bam. Oh, she hit me right in the groin.
Yeah, that's real upsetting.
Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at this.
This is hillbilly smackdown.
This is hillbilly smackdown.
You're getting beat the fuck up.
Why can't I turn around?
You're getting beat up right now. You clocked the shit out of him.
Yeah.
You better beat the shit out of his girlfriend because
she is
knocking the
really
fucking
hurting.
Shit out of you, dude.
She's tough.
You're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not gonna die.
I need more. You killed that person. Now you have cops coming after you. Good job. You're almost dead. Well, this cop's gonna. What the fuck are you doing?
I was just gonna keep doing that until you said something. Well, hey, officers.
No,
is there a problem?
That's ambulance.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Whoa, the ambulance people fight back?
Everybody fights the fuck back.
Okay, is it too late for me to get a tattoo?
Yeah.
I mean, can I, like, go in here and hide?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, see? What's that?
It's closed. Please
come
back later.
Paul, after all that trouble? No, it ain't closed.
Well, they're all worried you're gonna fucking hit them.
Oh, is that what this is about?
Yeah, they're all...
I can't tell them I want a tattoo?
No, they're all real worried that you're gonna try to kill
them. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Look up.
You're being shot.
I am being just absolutely
You just
smothered.
Died on those people. The cops here are real fucked up. You
Why?
Got two fist fights and they
not,
come in and kill you.
You should like change the difficulty level or something.
Why?
I don't even want to leave the hospital. There's Can I go back in the hospital?
You've cost me $15,000.
Can I go back in the hospital?
No.
Is there a way back in?
No.
Are you sure? There's got to be. Why can't
There's
I go
not.
In the hospital?
Because they just won't let you do it.
How can you tell without going and grabbing the door?
I just know.
You just have a feel for it?
Yeah, I've played it on two different consoles.
Whoa!
Yeah, they don't give a fuck about you either.
What is the deal?
I don't know, man.
I need a vehicle.
Just,
why do I not have a car?
Well, because you fucking stuck it in between.
Oh, well, I realize that. All right, so if I just
like,
stand,
just
in front
stand
of
in front
and
of
then
guy.
What button do I hit?
Why? Hold it. Oh, no.
Son of a gun! And that was an Eldorado, man. I'd love to have that Eldorado.
All right, four-wheeler.
Whoa,
no, you gotta be in front of him. There's a truck coming. You might want to get in front of it.
Where?
Turn left.
So, do I need to just stand in the middle of this freaking intersection?
Apparently.
Good God. I don't have a gun?
Yeah, you got guns.
Yeah. Can I move into that trailer?
No.
How do I get my gun? Right here?
No, this.
Oh.
You pick which guns you want.
So which gun do I want? I bet that gets the cops' attention quick.
It really does.
Which one do you want me to
shoot? That one.
That one?
Yeah. Alright. Okay. So just,
Alrighty. Oh, my bad. Can I scope in on that button?
Yeah, you can shoot him. Doesn't matter. Just aim in again and it'll auto.
You know, I'm going to be honest with you. Can I tell you something? And this is going to sound really bad to all the viewers.
What?
This game hurts my heart.
Why?
It makes me feel bad to do this stuff. Like just shooting that guy that was running from
Let me see.
No. What? You're about to do ugly, mean things?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Dude.
What?
You're going to do this in my name, and that's rude.
It's my profile.
Dude, I want that car. I want that car. I want that car, dude.
Fucking.
You missed my car. That was the first time I've seen a car and really wanted it.
Look.
You had one job, Paul.
Yeah, I forgot that I'm not Trevor. I was actually going to blow it up because you wanted it.
What?
Yeah, Trevor has, like, grenade launchers and shit.
Really Look at that rock formation. If that doesn't prove creationism, I don't know what does.
Oh, well then.
You're saying that particular rock formation is the product of evolution?
What?
Natural selection?
Not
creationism?
Even getting this shit. You
apism.
Apism.
Yeah. Where things came from, apes. Look, monkey business. Monkey. Are you saying that
this is monkey business?
Is a byproduct of monkey business?
Can I shoot me? Fuck you
guys. Yeah, man. You got cops everywhere, dude. You are a cop killer. This is.
Oh,
this makes
people.
Me feel horrible. This is. This is.
Does it?
Gives me the weebie jeebies.
What about?
I mean, you know, you're supposed to be a good guy.
Who's the fuck?
Are
you
serious? Now the helicopter's after you? And you can shoot the helicopter?
Oh, yeah.
You just got bored sick over watching me play, didn't
you? I really did, man. You're real bad.
I'm not bad at it.
Yeah, you're just a noob.
Dude, why would the guy fall out of the helicopter?
I don't know. Maybe he does.
Is that blood coming off your shoulder?
Yeah, I'm being shot real bad. No, no.
Man.
Yep. Well, that is, that's the game for
I
today.
Say we go a couple of more minutes and you divide this one in half.
Why?
Because you're not feeling good.
Yeah. So, I'll feel better tomorrow. Well, tomorrow we're going to have Minecraft.
Tomorrow's Minecraft day?
Yeah, but, we're going to record Minecraft tomorrow. They won't see Minecraft till Thursday.
Okay. Go in that trailer. I got a good feeling about that trailer.
You can't go in that trailer.
How do you know you can't go in the trailer?
There's
so many things you can go in.
I just know you can't go in that trailer.
Have you ever shot a dog?
Fuck this guy. Oh, yeah, constantly.
You shoot dogs? Hey, that guy put the hurt on you, man.
Well, put the hurt back in him.
It didn't last very long. You are grotesque. You're
what?
A monster. You're a killer. You're a killer.
Welcome to GTA.
Gosh.
The funniest thing to do in GTA.
Go in that trailer.
Is that a lawnmower? No. Damn.
You were looking for a lawnmower?
I was totally going to drive by
you
with
can ride
lawnmowers.
Lawnmowers.
I was going to do a drive by with a lawnmower.
Drive by with a lawnmower. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Oh, no, you'll never catch it. Oh, okay. Maybe you don't have to catch it. You busted up the windshield of the car that you're trying to steal. And, dude, what setting do you have this on that the cops, like, materialize next to the crime scene?
This is normal, I guess.
Golly.
Thank you.
This is craziness.
Thank you. Please die.
You remember when you got arrested?
Well, I never got arrested.
Yeah, right.
They can't prove that I did anything. Hey, I made $21 out of that.
How'd you make $21? You got 21
I
bucks
took
on?
It out of that dead man's pocket.
Wow, while you were shooting cops, stealing cars, you went ahead and took money out of the dead man's pocket.
Yeah.
You were in serious trouble.
You're real rude.
You're dead.
Fuck this.
Paul!
What?
Taught you better than that.
Well, not video games.
Oh my gosh. So is this buggy, does it drive over this kind of terrain better?
Oh, yeah.
And other stuff?
No. Yeah, no,
it does. Does it or not?
Yeah. Like, a sports car isn't going to do as good as the buggy does.
Right, be flipping.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, the poor little hiker.
Boom, next victims.
Oh, my God.
Next victims.
Paul.
What?
What are you doing?
What?
What?
I can't hear you over the bullets.
Why are you shooting random people?
I don't know, man. It's...
You're shooting from the car now?
Yeah. I'm getting shot real bad, real hard.
Well, that'll fix it. Drive off the cliff backwards.
I'm just real good.
You are good. You're a good murderer.
This is going to not be good.
You have a degree in mayhem.
I like that MMA fighter.
Is that an M&M?
M&M.
It's an
M&M.
Is that an
M&M
flavor?
Yeah.
Mayhem?
Yeah. No, Mayhem is an MMA fighter.
All M&Ms are mayhem flavored for people with diabetes.
Yep. My fucking tire is out, you motherfucker.
Our low blood sugar. Language? Did you ever find that little warning label that I asked you to look for?
And bye-bye, helicopter. Boop.
Well.
Yeah, I found it. I just didn't do it.
Use it.
Why?
Because look at the blood on the front of your vehicle.
There's blood on the front of your vehicle?
Yes,
well, fuck.
Disgusting.
That's a thing.
This is just...
Well, I'm at 4 stars. I'll be dead soon.
Why would you... You can't... You're just too far from your apartment.
Well, you know.
Dude, that should have killed you right there.
Yeah, real hurt.
Seatbelt would have broke
real
your neck.
Bad.
You remember whenever that bus driver from our hometown got in the wreck and the seatbelt almost cut her in half?
No, I don't remember that.
Dude, where have you been?
Y'all don't tell me things.
Well, you probably weren't even born then.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, they had seatbelts before you were born.
I'm supposed to remember this shit?
Well, I thought you might have heard the story. Every time I start a story, y'all are all like, yeah, we know. We heard it.
I've never said that. I just normally, start saying it with you.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean that I'm being an asshole.
Am I watching the grass grow in front of you?
Yeah. Yeah, it's rendering in front of me.
Why?
Oh, hey, there's the airport.
There's the what?
Airport. Please don't get stuck in this
rock. Are you on your way?
Oh, please don't get stuck in this rock.
Paul,
please don't get stuck in this rock.
You're dead.
Fuck me.
You're dead.
I'm not dead. Don't worry about it.
You're dead.
I'm not dead.
You're dead.
I'm not dead.
Two helicopters.
One helicopter.
One very confusing helicopter. Why do the people keep falling out of it?
I don't know. There's a wrecked
Are
helicopter.
Are they not strapped in?
They're just real bad at this. Fuck me.
Yeah, they're going to kill you. You're dead. Yeah. You'll never make it. You will never make it to the airport.
Oh, shut your mouth.
This cannot happen.
Shut your mouth.
This is... I'm going to prophesy that you're not... I told you there was two helicopters.
Fuck.
Right in the brain.
Yeah, but I killed that other helicopter.
I killed three helicopters
on that rampage.
What?
Yep.
I think we're going to have to review the tape on that one.
Okay, fine.
Three helicopters?
Three. This is 33 minutes.
I know. You're going to divide it in half. You're going to bust it up.
I don't know.
You'll be good to go.
No, I might not do that.
How much have you spent at the hospital now?
$20,000. I'm the reason this place is still fucking alive.
All in one day.
All in one day.
Well, they probably just charged it to you and they haven't been paid yet.
No. I guess I got it.
What time is it? I should be at work. I've already missed a call.
Well, that's upsetting.
7 minutes ago during lunch. That's
nice. No, that.
I need a cab as soon as possible. Who did
not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Mike?
Sounds good.
From somewhere. I won't be safe.
All right, sweet. I'm calling a taxi.
You're calling a taxi.
Yeah, I'm done with this. Come on, taxi.
All right, well, I guess I should probably
attend
to some business. God, they get there as fast as the cops.
Yep.
Why do they drive past you? That's rude.
Yeah, they're real upsetting.
Can you...
Yep,
you can see.
No,
where are you going? You're going straight to the airport, aren't you?
No,
strip club? Darts? Ammo? Safe house?
There we go. Alright, so literally, you need to put the controller down and they'll just drive you all the way there.
Really?
Without doing anything.
So,
or you can skip and go instantly there.
No, but I don't want to see the tail.
Yeah, this is normally where I'll go, like, appear or do something during the campaign. Really?
Yeah.
That's really cool.
It is actually pretty
neat. That's pretty neat.
Because it's not like you're going to get cops on you or anything during this. So, I mean, they might not obey traffic shit, but, you know, whatever. Yeah. They will stop, like, at stoplights and shit.
Let me ask you this.
What?
Can you shoot the taxi driver?
You can take the taxi. But I own this taxi.
You own this taxi service?
Yeah.
This is your taxi service?
Yep.
You make money from doing this?
Not my own travels.
Well,
but yeah, like
no.
But yeah, they pay me because I'm the boss.
That's really cool.
Yeah. There's an achievement for actually getting a cab and then taking a fare somewhere.
How interesting.
I don't have that yet because it's real boring.
There's an achievement for doing what?
For you going to the cab service.
Oh, go to the headquarters.
And then get a taxi because you own it, so they can't really say shit against you.
Yeah, and you just go pick up a fare.
And then you go pick up a fare and take them somewhere where they want to go.
You know, that actually appeals to me.
Really?
Yeah. But that may say a lot about me. Is there a reason that it is like 12 degrees in the Batcave right now?
Is it cold to you?
Yes.
I'm sick.
You're hot?
I'm like not cold.
Well, and you got that sore throat.
Yeah. I do know that
blood
got
coming
like
out of your ears.
Well, let's not talk about it. But that is a problem I've been having.
Yeah.
I'm all right.
You think for people to start sending flowers?
Yeah, like fucking be surprised every time I come back on.
Right,
he's
like,
not dead
gosh,
yet.
I thought he's gonna be dead.
Yeah, but no, at I don't know, like 3 something this morning because I couldn't sleep.
Yeah,
my muscles got so cold when I lift myself up in the chair. The head of one of my muscles in my tricep started to hurt and was going to tear because it was so cold.
What?
Didn't want to do anything. It binded
that's
up.
That's nuts.
Yeah.
Well, no wonder you're sick. Living in a freezer.
Well, no, it's all right. No, I just got allergies to outside. All right. And I've been outside more lately.
Well, maybe this is a good place to...
Well, I mean, are we not going to just keep going until the taxi gets to the house?
Oh, I don't know how much further is it. Does it tell us?
Like 10 minutes.
10 more minutes?
No. Well, I don't know. I can't tell from here.
I'm amazed.
Where the fuck is he? Okay, he's going to take this road. Go around.
So I hate to be so ignorant about this, and I'm sure, you know, everybody who's watching, if they're interested in watching, they already know the answer to this question. But all of this background, all of this scenery,
yeah,
how much of this is real data input that a person has to create, or is there like software that's
like,
able to
there's software
make
that,
it up?
There's software, but like most of the buildings are created like by hand and shit.
That's
and like
just amazing.
Like, you know, there's probably 100 different trees and bushes that are like, see if you know, like,
yeah,
some of the bushes and some of the flowers are gonna be the same in the same models.
Sure.
But still yet they'll have 20 models of flowers.
Right.
You know, and like the patches of ground and shit, they have to model all that. Then it's
but I mean,
layered,
did
layered,
a
layered over.
God, look at the moon. That's crazy.
Yeah.
But
biggest
did
fucking moon ever.
Did
best harvest moon I've ever seen.
Yeah, that's we're not even on Earth anymore. But did somebody have to say, I want this road, the road we're on right now, I want this road right here, going this direction, this elevation, turning right?
Yeah, I mean, they actually had a map after
that
map.
That is just crazy.
Well, that's why it takes, like, 4 years.
And so how many people do you think has bought this game?
Oh, has bought this game? This was actually, I think in 2013, the most pre-ordered and purchased game. I think it, like, was in contestant with Call of Duty.
Wow.
Which would have been Modern Warfare 3.
I mean, the amount of money that would be needed.
Oh yeah.
To hire enough people to do this.
Oh, they have over 100 staffers. This is from Rockstar Games, the Rockstar the energy drink.
Uh-huh.
They have Rockstar Games and other stuff, so they did this. And they have a bunch of shit. They have other games and stuff, like Red Dead Redemption and stuff. Yeah.
It's just incredible.
Yeah, so I don't know what the one thing that so there's an online mode, but that didn't come out until it, like, the next year. Like, GTA was a thing for a year and was like, or not, online came out like a couple months after GTA happened, but that the heist and shit, which is all it is a heist simulator. And so that didn't come out for, hey, the car is back, brand new. Fuck me.
That scared you to death.
Yeah, that was real bad.
Alright, dude.
Yep.
We're back where we started.
Yep.
I got another call coming through.
Yep.
Alright. Talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. Hope you enjoyed the video. We're always very interested in your comments, so please do leave them. Thank you very, very much for watching, and a special thank you to our patrons over on Patreon. If you want to know how you can help us continue to make these videos, or you're just interested in seeing more videos, not just gaming videos, but also inspirational videos, then come and join us at patreon.com/cheerytowit. Thanks again for watching.